You'll be able to discard your old laptops and all those batteries in more than 300 e-waste recycling bins located in public areas. That's from next month. Four of the bins can now be found at supermarkets and at Harvey Norman outlets. And you can earn points to redeem shopping vouchers when you recycle your electronic items as well. The rollout comes ahead of a scheme by the National Environment Agency to make producers of e-waste responsible for their disposal starting July the 1st. Large retailers must have in-store collection points and offer to take back an unwanted product for free when they deliver a similar item to customers. The new bins will replace those provided by existing voluntary recycling programs. Singapore generates about 60,000 tons of e-waste each year.
E-waste contains heavy metals and toxic substances that can harm the environment and public health if not properly handled. Precious metals can also be recovered. Rest assured that data on your devices will be permanently erased, as the devices will be sent to licensed e-waste recyclers.